59-year-old Gregory Allen Mole of Moorhead has been charged with 4 counts of felony first and second degree criminal sexual conduct. According to the criminal complaint, he sexually assaulted the female victim between November 1st of 2009 through October 25th of 2015. During this entire time, the female victim was under the age of 10. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.